if you are getting connection failed error on Honkai Impact 3, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Connection issues are quite common for online games. When you face the connection failed error on Honkai Impact 3, simply follow the methods shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check your internet connection. As Honkai Impact 3 is a multiplayer game, it needs a stable internet connection. Visit speedtest.net on PC and check if your internet is fast and stable enough to run the game. Switch off your router, wait for a few minutes and turn it back on. If possible, bring the router closer to the device and ensure there are no obstacles in between that can create network interference. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the same Wi-Fi that you're using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and slower internet speed. You can also use Ethernet if you have it available for better internet speed and stability. Method 2. The next thing you can try is disconnecting and reconnecting with the internet. Disconnect your PC from the internet. Wait for a couple of minutes. Reconnect to the internet again and check if the error persists. If this does not solve the connection issue, go to the next method. Method 3. Another thing you can do is disable the network adapters and then re-enable them. Type control panel in the Windows search bar and choose the top option. Click on View By and choose Category. Select Network and Internet from the options. Go to Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Adapter Settings from the left panel. Right-click on your network adapter and choose Disable. Wait for a few seconds and again right-click on it. This time, select Enable. It might take few moments to re-identify and reconnect to the network. While you are waiting, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Once you are connected to the internet, check if the error persists. Method 4. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Now type ipconfig /flushdns and press the enter key. Wait for the process to finish and restart your PC. Check if Honkai Impact 3 can connect to the internet now. If not, go to the next method. Method 5. If flushing the DNS also doesn't work, then try changing it. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type ncpa.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. Double-click on Internet Protocol version 4. Select Use the following DNS server addresses radio button. Enter 8.8.8.8 in the preferred DNS server section and 8.8.4.4 in the alternate DNS server section. Click on OK to save the changes. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.